Nigeria has invested considerably in reproductive health, over 15 million US dollars in the past 10 years or so, and reaped the full benefits that come out of it in child spacing and better nutrition and more nourished children, and ease for the families to go to cater to the children they have. Healthy women can better take care of their children. Healthy women give healthy children, and the government itself is interested in a healthy workforce and a healthy population.
My desire and my hope, yes, is to see that every Nigerian woman of reproductive age group have access to quality reproductive health services that will enable them to decide when to be pregnant, when to have a child, where to have it, the number of children they want to have, how they want to space. They should be empowered to be able to make those decisions. My desire also for the girl child is to see that every child, every girl child have access to quality education.